All right. We are ready to begin. Starting us off here in the Low Junior Amateur Classic, it'll be number 108. 108 is Dynamic. Ashley Friedland is the owner-rider of Pasadena. Time is good, and that's a fault-free round. 69.941 on the clock and clear.
And I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me closer?
Wow, that's a fast jump off round. 33-044. And of course, the automatic lead as the first through the gate. But that looks like a great time here.
Here we go now, 236. This is Rapid Transit and Dylan Ryan, number 236, next to go.
Just meet me in the middle.
Just the one rail down there at fence number four. Score of four, 78-627 is the time with a four fault score. Number 548, here is Wiley, Courtney Shattuck, riding for Horseworks, etc. of Newberry Park. Number 548. Well, a second refusal there, and there'll be no score here for Wiley. 3:43, now here's Supersonic. Sabine Cooper of Carlsbad, the owner rider on Supersonic. That's clear. Sabine Cooper and Supersonic with a fault-free round, 71-782. The time over the course there. Jump off now goes like this. 3, 4, 5, 8, 9A, 9B, 14, and 12. Target time here of 33-044.
spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll out backward, babe, and play me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like.
Well, unfortunately, little trouble at 5-4 for the refusal. 13 time, a score of 17. The time is 64-481. Still in the second now.
We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us.
316, 316 now. Clever and Smart. Owned and shown by Beth Bolin of Castle Rock, Colorado.
Maybe it's 6:45, maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you've taken my shit for the last time, yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk, maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive. Oh, cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
Not too long ago, I was dancing with dollars. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama. You don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy. But every other girl you meet is too gazy. I'm sure them other girls were nice enough, but you need someone to spice it up. So who you gonna call? Cardi, Cardi. Coming right up like a Harley, Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I'm coming to you now doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though. I don't really want a white horse in a carriage. I'm thinking more white horses and carriage. I need you right here, cause every time you fall, I play with this kitty like you play with your guitar.
Cause girls like yours, like your guys, like me, so now when I come.
All right, that's clear, 77668. 77668, that's a good time. And we can move on to the jump-off round now, remembering that the target time here is 33.044. Last rail coming down, four fault score, 42.859 on the clock with four, goes into second here.
Oh yeah, yeah. Huh. The hard times have been the longest path.
Joining us now, it's Estelle Nave. She rides Circo. Circo owned by Eric Nave Equestrian of Rancho Santa Fe. Entry 428.
Struggle for a reason, can't get in, they got a foot against the door. Tired of the tension, tired of the waiting, tired of the day shift. I've been tripping in the matrix, time for me to face it. Tying up my laces, finna get wild. Sunshine and get shy, but you can't imitate, it's all mine. Better make the mistakes, it's go time. Get up off that thing, it's alright. I keep bleeding, I'ma teach you to heat up. Join the force, you know, cause you can't beat us.
A knockdown at the international jump there at fence number 11, score of 4. The time, a good time of 71.905, are faster 4, and that goes into 4th. Here's 648 Zandigo, Catherine Tomlinson riding for Claire Archer of Atherton. Or we might score this actually as 151. 151 Sid 42 and Amelia Boltby of Los Altos. Nicely done through the timers in 74.599 and clear. Moving on to the tiebreaker, 33.044 is the time to catch. Darn it. Again, all the way to the end, that last rail down. Four is the time. The score, 40.747 with a score of four. And we continue on now. Here's 414, Nespresso VV, and Daniela Sternberg of Your Belinda. Single rail coming down, score of four there, 78-101 on the clock with four. .373, this is Ghost de Longchamp. Carolyn Salas of San Jose is the owner rider on Ghost de Longchamp. All right, that's clear. And Caroline Salas goes to Longchamp now on to the jump off. The target there, leading time, 33.044. That's Ashley Friedland and Dynamic currently in the lead and the time to beat.
cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile,
it's a fault-free round, a nice round for Caroline and Ghost of Longchamp. 38.594 is the time, and that'll go into second. Four, eight, eight. Here is Apache and Annalise Ticoli of Calgary, Alberta, Canada. A clear round, the time is good, and we'll move on to the jump off. 33.044, the time to catch. That's a clear and into second, 37.379 for Annalise Ticoli and Apache into second now. This is Cabrio, Madeline Mori riding for the Madeline Mori owner and rider on Cabrio 242.
Oh,
76229 and clear. So Madeline Morey now on to the jump off. That leading time is fast. 33.044 is the time to beat. .398 the time and a score of 4, and that goes into fourth at this point with a few remaining. Four left, and the first of those is the second ride for Courtney Shattuck. Here's number 549 Viking. And we're clear. 72.803 is a good time. So Courtney and Viking now on to the tiebreak phase. Pair of rails at 8 and 9B there An 8-fault total. Time of 37.838 with 8. Here's 345 Cantato BF and Carson Waite of Clovis. It's a fault-free round for Carson and Cantato BF. So they'll move on to the jump-off round. Ashley Friedland and Dynamic still in the lead with a 33-0-44. That's a great time, 33.680, just about half a second off the pace, but brilliant ride and into second. Here's 567 Amadeus. Amanda Gomez, the owner rider on Amadeus. clear and within. So Amanda and Amadeus move on to the jump off now. Two knockdowns. The time is fast, 33-7-1-1. But with the eight fault score, that's going to go into eighth here. So, second ride now for Estelle Nave. This is 6:32, a miracle, owned by DP Racing of Las Vegas. Here's a fault-free round for Estelle Nave and a miracle. Time is good as well, so we'll move to the jump-off round now. Well, the one rail down, that will give us a four-fault score. It's a good time, 33-8-69. And that's the fastest four over the jump off track and goes into fifth place. And that was it for the Low Junior Amateur Classic sponsored by Equifit. We'll be bringing our top three back into the ring here in just a moment for the awards presentations. And a thank you again to Equifit for their sponsorship here of our $2,500 Equifit Junior Amateur Classic. Ali Neil Farooshan joining us in the ring here this afternoon as we congratulate our third place finish in the Low Junior Amateur Classic presented again by Equifit. It's entry number 488. That's Annalise Ticoli and Apache finishing third here this morning. This afternoon, actually, sorry. It's a second place finish with a great time as well for entry number 345. That's Cantato BF with Carson Waite aboard. And let's bring our winner back in the ring. This is Ashley Friedman and Dynamic. They had a great time that could not be topped, 33-044 for the win here. In second, it was Cantato BF and Carson Waite. Third, Apache and Annalise Ticoli.